Fritz sat down on the side of the bed and looked at Amber in the eyes as he slowly bent in to kiss him. As their lips touched, Fritz's heart missed a beat. He was so happy. He felt as if nothing else mattered. They kept kissing for at least 2 minutes before another action was made. Amber pulled some rope and handcuffs out from under him and handed them to Fritz. "Hey, put them on me," said Amber. Without wait, Fritz put them on Amber. He kissed his bare body as Amber sighed with happiness. "Fritz," said Amber, "I have a little gift for you."
"Oh, what is it?"
asked Fritz. Amber smiled an eerie grin as he pulled out a warhead the size of a watermelon. Fritz sat there, frozen.
"What is that?"
yelled Fritz, absolutely shocked. "Allahu Akbar," yelled Amber.